the Antikythera mechanism, discovered in Greece. This ancient Greek device, discovered in 1901 in a shipwreck off the coast of the Greek island of Antikythera, has puzzled scientists for over a century. It appears to be a sophisticated mechanical calculator, possibly used for astronomical or astrological calculations, but its exact purpose and mechanisms remain a mystery.